Still ahead here on Sky National News, we'll take a look at how schoolies have started their revelry on the Gold Coast.